There is breaking news now in the Amanda Knox case. The Italian Supreme Court just now ordering a new trial. It's a stunning development. The justices overturned her acquittal from 2011. The University of Washington student made international headlines. She served 4 years in prison for murdering her roommate. Again, a retrial ordered for Amanda Knox. We'll have much more on Good Morning America.